being back here, I'll kind of bring back a little bit of memories in terms of like able to talking with my aunt, kind of like mention stuff, the stuff that I forgot about. So it was a good time catching up. So it was, but as I said, traffic is, everyone wants a car and it's not so great, but being here is it's good. So I enjoy it. All right, so this is about the last day here to enjoy here in Nassau, Bahamas. So last full day here.
It's alright.
What?
Great country. Rice and peas, some macaroni, some coleslaw, and I think some conch.
Yep.
Drupa. Alright, so this is me with my Aunt Linda and Aunt Tiffany. They're standing with me in the yard, waving goodbye. So I'm just enjoying the company, and before I head out on the road to the airport. So it's good seeing them. It was a good trip. I love my family. All right. As you see, everybody in the house got cars. It's grown.
And yeah, yes.
This is my little Suzuki that I didn't wear. It's a Suzuki whatever. Everything good except for, well, birds. Can't do anything about that. But yeah, it's a powerful car. Only thing is, don't put it in now. So this is a Ignatius. Here in Nassau, Bahamas. And this morning I'm heading to to the airport to head out to Miami. So, stuck in traffic right now, so a little break to where I record. So, but otherwise, so far so good. So, walking to the U.S. departure terminal. So, right behind this, international departures and arrivals. So, U.S. departures this way. So, yeah. Cheers to the Bahamas. Yeah. So I'm settled here at the airport lounge. Not lounge, but my gate. Oh, gate is about 10. Well, leave 10:45, so it'll be about 10:15, 30 minutes prior to start boarding. So we'll see. Fish curry and over some grits, and purple Gatorade, blue Gatorade. Might not look bad, look great, but yeah, it's okay. So I got a not full flight, so I got a whole row to myself. Look to the right. Just me in the row, so I can spread out. Oh well, I can. Yeah, I can stretch my legs. So today was so far so good on the travels. So randomness. But so far it's a good short flight. But picked up the car a little early. So maybe. But I missed for 3 days, so it should be good. We landed.
Good morning, welcome to my view. The local time is 11:45. There's no time change. 11:45. You must remain.
I'm all set with my actual ticket to the Miami Heat game. Took me, I don't know, 20 minutes to actually get everything correct to actually get my tickets, my online Ticketmaster tickets to the Miami Heat game all set up. So now that I'm set up, the Heat game starts in 3.5 hours. I don't know how far it is, but I'm all set up my game. Toot toot. Wine bar. So this is España. Ah, Venecia. Okay, so Spain, the cities that I visited is 3. The first one was Madrid for about 3 days. Southbound side. Second was Valencia, where I did the Tomatina and did the beach volleyball for. And the third was Barcelona for a day, day and a half. So that was okay. Downtown, pretty good stuff. I like Valencia a little more. Madrid, it's okay. But Valencia, maybe Barcelona. So I like the coast. We have a Esteba de Galicia, a small beer, $8. And I ordered a paella de Señorito. It's 3 minutes wait. So I got this chilling with the beer and some agua while I sip. Good. As I said before, I've been to Spain or España 3 times. I've been to Madrid in 2006 for about maybe 3 days. I was in the Valencia for the Tomatina for about a week. And Barcelona, I was in for maybe one night. So. But I was with the boys, so good night. Paella. Paella Señorito. It has calamari, still shrimps, peppers, lime, and a bunch of rice. How you been, huh? I see a short green rice. So I am here at the Miami Beach Botanical Gardens, and I am going to see some plant life for a few seconds. So be there or be square. So much koi. It's a banana. Finished with the gardens, the botanical gardens.
a lot less color. I'll rephrase. And well, it says a lot of greenery. A few butterflies. But I want a greenery. I mean, color. But that's okay. Healthy. Go back to the hotel. We charge the batteries both ways. And good morning. 4 hours.